My name is Ian. I'm a speleologist and a caver. I like to research these lava caves of Auckland. There are over 200 known cave entrances around Auckland in the lava caves. A lot of them, though, sadly, have been destroyed or covered up, which means that there are only a few really nice caves left that we can still enter and explore. This one is particularly nice, and Sean and Annie have done a fantastic job of making it accessible to people.
I'm Sean Jacob. We're the owners, or the guardians of the cave. The cave is 28,000 years old. It comes from the eruption at Big King, which is just over the back of us here, and it runs all the way through to Meola Reef at Point Chev. We've had the cave blessed by the local iwi, and we kind of realised the significance of the cave to the locals, the original owners of the cave, and we don't do much more than just look after it.